It's Ronnie here from Southern Food Junkie. Today is Friday, September, what's today, September?
September
24th, maybe? 22nd. We're going with that. Today, we're heading to a football game. We're taking the kids to their first football game here. What did Mama got? She always has the happiest faces. What would you like to contribute to the Southern Food Junkie vlog today? What would you like to say? Spill some inspiration on us.
I'm tired. I'm tired, Mama. All the time.
You sound like John Coffey from the Green Mile. I'm tired, boss. Alright guys, so we about to stop in Punky's Grill. If you remember Punky's place, we did a video here, a video review a while back. Alright guys, we finished eating at Punky's place. Heading to the football game now. The kids are really excited about it, even though it's high school, so. You see the wife and she's excited too. Yeah, here in the ball field, I'm about to give you a little scan around from our view here. Say what, babe?
It's a bad thing you wear flip-flops at the ball game because you might get ants in you.
You might get ants in you if you wear flip-flops?
Yeah.
Lancaster's most famous reporter.
Y'all want to hear it?
not looking good for the home team. Can't read that, but it's 28-0. Big goose egg up there. Well, it wasn't good for the home team. 62-0. The Jackets are now 4-1.